he was Newt Chabot Bibrani, and frankly, so was I. I thought he was a nice guy. I've come to believe he is a terrible, I would say liar, because I don't diminish myself down to where Republicans are pre-pussy, but pre-pussy.